started dancing professionally when I was 3, but, you know. No, I'm just kidding. I moved out here like 3 years ago and started dancing professionally. I got called by Beyonce to join them in a little tour with the Single Ladies, right next to her and one other dancer. And then after that had finished, Zach had called me and said, they're doing Single Ladies in the show. Will you come help teach it? I was like, okay. And just so happens they were looking for a third cheerleader. A week later I got the show and they kind of just hired me because I taught them the Single Ladies dance. It was crazy.
She performed it on the AMAs with Beyonce. So she's the one who taught us. She's legit.
Did you know that dolphins are just gay sharks?
And then Heather showed up, and instantly, like, seriously, from the first day, I was like, I like you. She was like, I like you too. I was like, I think that God has laid a hand, and now we are best friends.
Heather Morris hasn't acted very much in her life, like, is mostly a dancer, and she's totally hilarious and fantastic.
Sometimes I forget my middle name.
Like, I keep encouraging her to not go to acting class, because I was like, don't do it, because whatever you're doing, like, you're hilarious. Don't fix when it broke.
I'm pretty sure my cat's been reading my diary.
And all of a sudden we have like this very, very funny, very strange character.
I love Brittany. My wife and I have loved Brittany since before she spoke. And when she spoke, we got so excited. Now she's speaking. Now she's hilarious.
I don't know how to turn on a computer. I try not to read the comments. I try not to because I don't want to come to set and be thinking about that. So much pressure.
Do you want some jerky?
No, thank you.
Okay. It's really good.
This is my friend Corey.
Hi.
He's an actor, if you didn't know.
Yeah.
He's kind of obsessed with me. It's okay. I can sing. I can. But I don't know when it's gonna happen. I'm waiting for the day when I find out that I'll be able to sing on the show. The perfect song for Britney specifically, as we all know, would be Britney Spears' Baby One More Time. I'm just saying.
And this food was not satisfactory.
There was a mouse in mine. For me, it's been like a dream. I'm a dancer, and I wanted to pursue acting, and I stopped dancing for that, and because of like my relationship, it just turned into this like dream come true, and I'm like winning SAG awards, and I'm like, who does this? This is awesome. I had a cold, and I took all my antibiotics at the same time. Now, I can't remember how to leave.